So you're saying we're not going to the volcano?
Yes, this is a perfect time to defeat Pig and Cow.
What about...
Silence! I'm gonna use my black axe to defeat them and...
Oh my bah!
Don't you dare tell Pig and Cow what you heard.
Yeah, whatever. What could a cat do to me?
Don't you tell that to Pig and Cow either, or else.
Or else what?
I'll turn you into lamb chop!
Bah!
He's getting away. See you in a few months, wolf.
Bye!
January 17, 2197!
Foolish sheep! Why are you shouting out what day it is today? Sheep, what?
Lock the doors! I don't have time to explain! We're in danger!
Cow, bring sheep down to my secret room. I'll lock the doors.
Okay.
So some disguised person is trying to attack Pig and Cow?
Yeah. You know who it is?
Yes, he's going to turn me into lamb chop!
Lamb chop?
Donkey, is the room secure?
Yup.
I'm 75% sure the fireplace could be an entrance.
Well then, let's turn it on.
Yeah!
What was that?
Well, well. My black axe gives me a wish once a month.
Hopefully, it hasn't been a month.
And since it's been a month, I'm gonna make a wish!
Don't turn me into lamb chop!
That's a good idea, but I'm not gonna do it. Then what are you doing? You're about to find out. Say goodbye.
What?
Thanks for watching this episode. Make sure to keep watching to see the sneak peek of the next episode.